away from me. Yes, my love. I am so proud of you. You made me so proud. There's that smile that I love. Oh, I love you so much, baby. You know, I really love how open-minded you are. Yes, you're so open-minded and so intelligent, and you're so brave too. Are you cold? Yeah. Oh, come here, sweet baby. Let me warm you up. Yes, come here. I didn't hurt you, did I? No. No, you promise me. Okay, sweetie, it's okay. Don't get all riled up, it's okay. I just, your safety and your happiness are my number one priority, so I need to keep myself in check. You really are. Here, drink some water, my love. You really need it. Don't you shake your head at me. Okay, you don't have to drink the whole thing, but drink at least half, okay? Ugh, come on, don't get all bratty now. Come on, drink it for mommy. There you go. Okay. So now, I just want you to know that I am so proud of you, okay? You did such a good job. I know I pushed you a little bit towards the end, and you really took make me so proud every single day. It's true. You make me so, so proud. And I'm so lucky that I get to have someone like you in my life. I mean every word. Strong, and you're smart, and you're so, so good, especially for me. And I just want to make you happy, and I want to make you feel good. That's all I care about. aftercare is very important. In fact, I think it's the most important part. Yes, because you put yourself no one else I'd rather be doing this with. No one. No one is like you. You're so special and beautiful to me. You could never, ever disappoint me. Never, my love. No, and if there's ever you're happy.